Hello and welcome to the Stamp Camp. You asked for it and you have it. Yesterday I had this gift card holder on my blog and you asked if I would do a video. So today I'm going to do a video. This is the card I'm going to show you how to make. It's the same design, just different cardstock, different stamp set. Still a gift card holder. So to do this, you are going to need your cutter and your Simply Scoring tool or just the Stampin' Up! Trimmer. You're going to cut your cardstock 4 1/4 by 11, and then you are going to score it at 4 1/4 and at 8 1/2. Now this 2 1/2, I think that's 2 1/2. Close enough. You're going to put the 1 3/8 inch circle punch about halfway in and punch that little divot like that. You are going to take some red line tape and you're going to run it along each side on the piece that you punched the half a circle out of. Like so. Then what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to take your bone folder and you're going to want to crease that score line there and then fold it and crease that score line there. Now that it's good and creased, just take that red line tape off there. Fold it back down. Now you've created your pocket for your gift card holder. So that fits in there like that. I just took a piece of 1 by 4 1/4 of the Designer Series paper, put some adhesive on there, and I'm just going to put that across the bottom. Now for the top, you're going to cut a piece of white that is 4 by 4, and this is so that you can write on the inside or stamp a sentiment on the inside, whatever you would like on the top. And then you just need to decorate the front. I cut a piece of the coordinating Designer Series paper, and this is 4 1/4 by 3 3/4. And then I'm just going to run some adhesive on the back. Going to take my silver ribbon, and I would say probably about 1 inch up from the bottom. I'm going to just attach my ends of my ribbon to the back, and then I can go ahead and attach it to the front. I have a little bit of the, I think it's Bermuda Bay, showing at the top and the bottom. Then I took the Festive Flurries and I stamped them in Smoky Slate, the Bermuda Bay, and Smoky Slate again. And I put some dimensional on the back, cut them out with the framelits. I'm gonna hate to see these gone in a couple weeks, and this Designer Series paper, I love it. It is my favorite. Place that there. Almost done. Place this however you want it on the front. I stamped Merry Christmas from the Teeny Tiny Wishes, and this, the white is cut 1/2 inch by 2 1/2, and then I took the hexagon punch and did a little flag here, and then the Bermuda Bay is cut 3/8 inch by 2 3/8 inch, and then just made the little flag. So what I'm going to do is put a little bit of dimensional on one end down here, and I'm going to just take a glue dot on the top part, peel my paper off my dimensional, and I'm going to just stick that between the layers like so. And then this will fit in a regular envelope because your envelope is longer. Now to finish it off, I have my favorite embellishment. It is the frosted finishes. Put that on there, and there you go. A very simple, quick, and easy gift card holder. Thanks for stopping by.